5 seconds. He rises up for the lead. The follow slam with 2/10 of a second by Zach Johnson.
What a play by Zach Johnson.
And the man who commits the foul at the other end atones immediately with what could be the game-winning slam dunk. Zach Johnson with 24 points, none bigger than the follow slam dunk.
Oh my goodness. Well, the crossover dribble from Chris Lykes, major league, but how about the elevation and the finish for Zach Johnson?